The Department of Arts and Culture, Government of Meghalaya, had organized a floral tribute ceremony on the 186th death anniversary of Tirat Singh's aim. The chief guest on the occasion was the Commissioner and Secretary of the Department, Frederick Roy Kharkungor. Others present during the function were the officials and staff of the Arts and Culture Department, besides others. As chief guest at the tribute ceremony, Frederick Roy Kharkungor lauded the efforts and sacrifice of Meghalaya's freedom fighter who stood for his people during the fight for independence from British rule. Kharkungor also encouraged all young people to conduct researches through a digital repository so as to enable better understanding and idea of the life, struggles and sacrifice of Tirat Singh's aim of Hima Nongklao.
I would also like to urge our young people here and also others to think about doing more research on Tirat Singh, building a digital repository with rich materials and resources, so that we get a 360 degree perspective of who Tirat Singh was and what he meant, so that our younger generation is also fired by the spirit. In this, the 75th year of India's independence, the Azadi Ki Amrit Mahotsav, we have to focus on the unsung heroes of our state and brave hearts like Tirat Singh. And I think a day like this is so important for young people to sort of value and to cherish what he stood for. Yes, Tirat Singh is gone from our midst. He's not there with us in physical form, but his spirit lives on with us. And it is for the younger, it is our responsibility to ensure that the next generation is inspired and it is enriched with his ideals and what he stood for.